It's like a weird feeling. Happy, sad
this
feeling.
This bed.
Scary
yeah.
feeling.
It's no, really weird.
Your head. Your head. I'm trying to zoom in.
I feel pretty calm. I think I'm feeling pretty excited more than anything. But I don't know why.
Well, you'll be able to breathe. That's pretty
good. I know why. Cool. Honestly, so that I'd be like bawling my eyes out.
It'll come. It'll come.
It probably will. Later.
Sexy.
It's not done up at the back. And they have to do it up at the back. It's really big.
So you need some help.
Woohoo! Yes, I do need some help.
So, Tim, it's nearly 2 o'clock. How are you feeling? I think we're coming with.
Yeah, absolutely.
And she's on Facebook.
Mm-hmm. Well, it's so bad at you.
I bet you want my goggles now, don't you?
We're going to have to say goodbye here, darling.
Oh, you don't have to come in.
No, we'll only come here.
That's the holding bag.
No,
yeah, that's
the
holding bag.
It's an imaginary
you can
wall.
Come in there, but I think Ian wants
the holding bag, isn't it?
We won't be stopping here for long.
Yeah, we're
going to go straight into the theatre. Because it's all prepared for you. Okay, alright. You want to hold that? Yeah. So are we allowed in there to the holding bay? Or? Are we allowed in the holding bay?
No, I didn't think so.
The nurses told us we were.
The nurses
fall
back and
breathe. Too much. I guess it's important for you.
Three of these ones to take as well. Might have to get
more. Another support.
Another?
Yes.
I told you should have said goodbye to me.
It's alright.
We'll say goodbye here.
I'll see you again.
Will you look after her phone?
Yes.
Yeah.
Goodbye. See you soon.
That's right. It is.
I don't know what's happening with his head.
Usually you stay in.
Wait out here. I can't
do this. This is funny. 3 milligrams, yeah. And then we should just add the
one. She's
going to take 3. Okay, 1 each. Yeah. And then I'll give her 3 days. 500 each. Yeah.
See you on the flip side.
Three more of these, love. Just to top you up. In hours, usually you'd be waiting in here, but because you're the only patient at this time of night or morning, we're going to go straight in. And you get to have all those two. Oh, sweet. Beautiful. Thank you, lovely.
Probably see
you
like Sunday.
See you, darling. This is our bed for the night. A nice big lounge. And we're just having a little snack. And there's mine.
hiatuses during our first visit with Tamara. Just had a look at all the machines. And she's still on the breathing tube at the moment, but that'll come out in a couple of hours. She just started stirring before, wriggling about a bit, so she won't be asleep for too much longer. Mum's over here.
She's doing good. She's doing really good.
She wants a video of all the paraphernalia that she's hooked up to.
You're on.
Mm-hmm. That's a bit cheeky, wasn't it?
You're a character.
Got stuff hanging out of you everywhere, haven't you? Hey? There you go. You can do your little pose now. She needs more practice.
How long the tube comes out? I don't know. How long have you been out of surgery? Yeah. How long have you been out of surgery? Since about 9 o'clock this morning. Day 2, post-surgery. Hi, Tam. Still connected to lots and lots of stuff.
You know, this is the first day to lots of walks, so don't push yourself over that much. cups.
Oh no.
Oh, that'll be painful.
Hiccups. Day three, and she's looking fantastic. Say hi, Tam. We've just had some really good news. Her right lung is sounding heaps better, and she's going to the ward today. She's working very hard. Awesome. What a trooper. Just been for a walk and is sitting up in a chair, and there's her tree of IVs.
Four laps.
She did four laps, actually not just her ICU unit but two ICU units she did laps of, and she's feeling pretty good. Today's Wednesday. Just 4 days after her transplant, she's in the ward. Had a bit of a rough night, lots of pain. Her bed deflated, so it's now inflated again. Horrible nurses, not giving her hot packs, being cranky. She's just had her drain out. One other drain out, and she's just had her catheter taken out. So we've just got one drain left now. Day five, it's Thursday, and Tam's looking pretty puffy. She's got lots of fluid build up and is feeling pretty uncomfortable at the moment. She's just had her dressings changed, and she's had her dressing from her chest taken off. Give us a squeeze, Tam.
Can't.
You can't?
I'm sitting on the gown.
Alright, never mind. Oh, there it is. It's looking really, really good. She's still got one drain in, but that's coming out today. So here's Tam doing some squatting exercises to try and keep her leg muscles strong.
Yeah.
And hopefully the more she moves around, the more fluid will go.
In again. Out. In. And hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. Breathe out again. Excellent. Did really well. Okay?
Yes, this is. That part hurts.
Yeah, yeah, it pinches and it burns.
Okay, so here we are, week one after the surgery. Tam's had her drain out and now she's feeling a lot more comfortable. In her own clothes, yay!
With my hair down.
With her hair down. Looking gorgeous. Mm-hmm. But still feeling a bit fat because of the fluid. And a poor tum-tum. Day 9. And Tam's had a pretty bad night with pain. Didn't get any sleep. Pain pump has gone.
I'm really agitated.
Yes, she is. Very emotional, cranky, all that stuff. And education started today.
Weird. 1.9.
Yeah. Good job.